The abuse of our personal and behavioral data is where we find ourselves today. This data is being weaponized against us to addict us as well as manipulate us. And it threatens our personal well-being and ultimately our democracies.